I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. God is saying there are six things that you need to be careful when actually being around the people who uses them. God is saying there are things that brings hate upon a person. The Lord hates them. And God is saying you need to be careful. So this is a warning, beloved, from the book of Proverbs chapter 6, verse 16 and 19. The Bible says, abomination, God hates abomination. God hates somebody who has pride. God hates a lying tongue and hands that shed innocent blood and a heart that devised wicked imaginations, feet that be swift in running to mischief, a false witness that speaketh lies, and he that soweth discord amongst our brethren. I will repeat again. A look that has pride, abomination, a lying tongue, hands that shed innocent blood, a heart that devised wicked imaginations, feet that are swift in running to mischief, a false witness that speaketh lies, and he that soweth discord among brethren. So God is saying, be careful of these things. This will bring hate to your life from God. This will bring hatred. Then you find things are not successful, things are not breaking through, things are not happening upon your life because of these things. Be warned, beloved, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.